Hey y'all, it's Brooklyn here.
Oh, hey y'all.
Hey. Anyway, okay, I look like shit today. I know, I had a dance at school today with the dance teacher from hell. So I decided to not even try. No makeup, didn't do my hair, threw it up in a ponytail, little poof.
Yes.
I think about it. I love how I'm making my first vlog for YouTube and I look like shit. Yay! Whatever. Anyway, this is my first vlog. VLOG vlog. Video vlog. I felt like my first vlog should be on Desperate Girls. Yeah. Desperate Girls. You know those nasty, trashy hoes that are like, you look at, boys love me, look at, boys love me cause I look good. The TNA for you. Boys love me. They love me, girl. Girl, I do what I need to do to get what the boys want. I get the boys whenever I want. I look good. Yeah, that's right, girl. That's right. And then there's the girls who are not trashy, but they're like... Well, as you can see, those are not the people that we want to be like at all.
Like, oh my god.
Girls, take this into account. Those are like the two extremes. You don't want to be either of them, but you don't want to be close to either of them either. Girls, just let it happen. This is what my advice to you is. Don't go out searching for a guy. Please, please, please don't go out searching for it. Let them come to you. Just let it happen. Let it happen. When a guy comes around, he comes around. If you like him, cool. Go out on a date or two. Find out you don't like him, kick him to the curb. Find and go on and let the next one come around. That's just how it works. The main thing is you just gotta remember, boys are stupid. No offense to you boys out there watching this, but boys are stupid. Like, really. The maturity difference is like... Boys think very differently. And girls think very differently from boys. And we all know that.
You know I'm saying the right thing. You know I'm talking. I know what I'm saying.
Anyway, okay. Enough with this. I have made my point. Don't be desperate. Don't be like dancing all up on boys and being nasty and gross. And, yeah. All right. Peace out, home skillet. Oh. So don't let